I resurfaced this brake rotor. I installed anti-seize after cleaning all the surfaces, both sides of the rotor and the hub. I put these wheel bolts in with this torque wrench. Now I'm measuring the runout, and it definitely did make a difference because first I just zipped these in with an impact. I was at 2.5 thousandths. With just these three bolts torqued down properly, I got it down to 1 thousandths. And then I'm gonna try a brand new rotor after this. So like and subscribe.